I will show you how you can fix the chairs to protect them from flying away during heavy winds or storms. First, you put the chairs underneath the table. As much as possible. Then you take the bar, special bar. You extend it by pulling the extension inside the tube. And then you put this bar in between the first leg of the table and the front of the chairs, all the way to the end, so that you will see the bar sticking out over here and the bar sticking out on the other side. So now you will see that the chairs, when you pull them, they are fixed. They cannot fly away. They are protected from the winds.